In this example, we are given that in figure shown, we are required to find the angle of incidence of the light ray on face AB of the prism for which the light will reach face AC at an angle of incidence 60 degree. That means after refraction, the light should incident on the other face at an angle of incidence 60 degree. Here, if this angle is 60 degree, this angle must be 30 degree because we know here R1 plus R2 is always equals to the prism angle A. If R2 is 60, R1 must be 30 as the sum of these two must be equal to A. So, in this situation, we can write using Snell's law, we have sine I is equals to mu sine R1. And in this situation, we can write sine I is equals to the value of mu we are given as 2 multiplied by sine R1. The value of R1 here will be 30 degree. So here on simplifying, you can see we are getting it as 2 multiplied by 1 by 2, that is 1. So if sine I is equals to 1, we can see the value of I must be equals to 90 degree, which is the case of grazing incidence. That will be the answer to this problem. Means, one, the light ray, incident light ray will be incident on the face AB in grazing fashion. Then only the value of first refraction angle would be 30 degree and the light ray will reach the face AC at an angle 60 degree.